you know, the ability to thrive and survive as a species, to be able to put this building up behind me, these clothes, this microphone, they are all the direct product of the creativity of the human mind. They are all the manifestation of someone's imagination, of someone pictured something in their head, figured it out, and took our level of understanding one small step further.